there is good instant coffee now. For a long time, there was not instant coffee. The point of instant coffee was cheap coffee, and that applied to the raw coffee going into it. These days, there are good specialty coffees being turned into instant coffees, but really the difference is down to the raw materials. By putting good raw coffee, well roasted, into the whole process, you get a surprisingly good result out.